Dassault Falcon Jet recently launched a new aircraft on ground response program. The customer support program will use two Falcon 900s to deliver parts, tools, and service personnel. If the aircraft cannot be repaired right away, Dassault will take customers to their destination in the Falcon.
Yeah, we've just decided to launch this new airborne support, but you know, what matters is obviously to go quickly to any technical issue and fix the aircraft, but sometimes it takes time and the passenger needs the aircraft airborne before we are able to fix it for some reasons. So we've decided to merge two things in one, fixing the aircraft, the mechanic part, and having the aircraft ready for alternative lift, and that's really a big difference. We'll have one Falcon 900 in Teterboro, the other one in Le Bourget. You know, that's the key parts, the key airports, and they will be ready 24/7 for any call through our technical center, Falcon broadcast, or whatever. Each time there is a need, this aircraft will go and just do whatever is needed to get the passenger home.